This is Richard Réti. He was a chess player, author, and composer of endgame studies that lived between 1889 and 1929. He was one of the principal proponents of hypermodernism in chess.